The Card Stack Builder is a fast and easy way to build cards. Anyone can take the app for a spin, since the beta version of the Card Stack Builder does not even require a login, which means that the entered data is public and that anything a user creates can be edited and deleted by others. The Card Stack Builder offers a selection of featured cards for inspiration. The library allows users to choose from recent cards and pre-built templates. Let's turn the event card template into a new event card. We'll give the card a name. Then, we'll go ahead and fill in all the important details, such as the title, date, location, and description of our event. This work is taking place in edit mode. Now we'll take a look at the configuration of our card. We switch to schema mode, where we can make changes to the card fields. As for the look and feel of our event, we use themer mode to style the card by making adjustments directly in the CSS editor. View mode provides a preview of the card at different widths. But we can also look at the card by itself with all the tools taken away to get a better idea of what others are going to see when they view our event. Whenever we switch between modes, everything animates smoothly, keeping our card as the main reference place. Once we have completed our event card, we can adopt the card to create another event quickly and easily. All the cards users have created are automatically stored in the library.